Did you know that in Spider-Man 3, the scene where Peter removes the symbiote within a church bell tower, with Eddie Brock down below, is a clear reference to the most common imagining of how the Venom symbiote bonds with Eddie. This scene was iconic enough in the comics that when the 1992 Spider-Man TV show introduced Venom, and they recreated it in Spider-Man 3,